route is Philly, so there should be plenty of action. It's an attack! Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Several riders are attempting to break away! The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Things are heating up in front! Breakaway! There's now more than a minute between the breakaway and the pack. More than 2 minutes separating them. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. The pace is rather slow. The riders must be saving some energy for later. The distance has definitely widened. Another attack in the leading group! The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. It's survival of the fittest, and evolution doesn't seem to favor those in the rear. There's a growing list of riders left behind. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. This climb features some dreadful percentages. There's a breakaway in the leading group! The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Oh my, the guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. There's a breakaway! There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. There's now just 10 kilometers left. Again! An attack is launched! The group has to break apart! You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. There's a growing number of riders left behind. And they keep on attacking! Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up! There are just 5 kilometers left. Another attack! This time it could go all the way! And he moves on to the attack! It could be decisive!
Acceleration by Hausler.
Fall in the pack! Apparently, the leader is on the ground! Congratulations! He resisted the comeback of the pack and enjoyed his win. We've just learned of a fall. Let's hope that all riders will get up quickly. And just in case you missed them, here are the race highlights.